Hey guys, it's Father David Michael here. This Sunday, we celebrate Easter, Jesus rising from the dead. And honestly, we need this because the only thing rising recently has been gas prices. The tomb and my tank are both on empty. But yeah, Jesus comes back and slaps the rock right off that tomb, kind of like Will Smith slapped Chris Rock at the Oscars. Tough time for rocks.